Welcome back, Dr. Modi. We'll be taking that submarine now.
Heck! You're an idiot! And these thugs of yours are less than idiots. None of you can begin to appreciate the things I accomplished here. You aren't qualified, but...
No! For warheads! God damn it! My God! Was that patient 13? Something's happening. Aesthetic energy spiking off the chart. Peck, you half-baked Heisenberg! You must have known your warheads possessed mutagenic effects. Now is not the time for pointing fingers. Our friends are fighting for their lives.
And now is the time to talk to the king.
It's been too long.
Consider that a critical observation.
Out the other. Nan used to say, a full hair away from death.
Done. That looked exhausting.
That's it, yeah?
The variables have been very difficult for you, Pack. Humiliating, even. But at least we eliminated that monster and Lordi. Gather in the guard station. I have a proposal that I believe may interest you.
Chasing after an old wives.
Oscar, we've all seen things that seemed impossible. And Richtofen is no fool. If he and Sam believe that this artifact can actually bring her back, we have to try. We can't give up on her. She never gave up on us.
She's right. Let's see for ourselves if this Sentinel thing is the real deal.
Agreed. But I still want to know where that bastard Richtofen is hiding.
Unknown. Maybe en route to Avalon to collect the artifact.
Then let's find it before he does.
Heads up, people!